So today, I actually want to share something really special with you guys. Like, it's not just a normal update, it's something that means a lot to me. You all have been like a little online family to me, and I've shared so many parts of my journey here. But this one really close to my heart. So 2 days ago, I treated my very first patient. Honestly, even saying this out loud gives me goosebumps. So it's something every dental student dreams of, like that first real moment where you are not just a student anymore. You actually feel like a doctor. So I was nervous, of course, but deep down I trusted myself. And the moment I held that instrument and started the procedure, it just felt right. So if you are a NEET student or just starting your medical dental journey, stay tuned. This story might change the way you see this journey. And for the people who don't know me, hi, I am Ishita, a BDS student in my third year. And for the people who don't know what BDS is Bachelor's of Dental Surgery, and it's a journey full of learning, practice, and a little nervousness too. So 2 days ago, I finally got to treat a real patient. Before I share what happened, let me explain the procedure, because it's more important than you think. So the procedure was oral prophylaxis, also called scaling. Basically, it's cleaning teeth to remove plaque, tartar, and stains. You might think it's just cleaning, but it actually prevents gums problems like gingivitis, periodontitis. It keeps your gums healthy, teeth strong, and even prevents bad breath. So it's a small procedure with a big impact on oral health. And that's why patients trust dentists. It's not just aesthetics, it's prevention. So the patient was a lady with gingivitis. Her gums were inflamed, so moderate bleeding was expected. When I started the treatment, there was a little blood, a saliva all over. Yes, it looked a bit scary. Like, I could feel the saliva over my hands, although I was wearing gloves. Yes, it looked a bit scary, but I stayed calm. I reassured her, kept my focus, and trusted myself. So the moment I held the scaler and started hand scaling, I felt confident. Every movement reminded me all of my practice, my professor's demo. I knew what I was doing. I controlled the situation. She was tense at first, but like I talked to her and reassured her. So I talked to her in between the procedure to make her comfortable. Slowly she relaxed, and when she looked in the mirror, she smiled. She said, "Thank you, doctor." And like I was like, wow. And even though I'm not a doctor yet, in that moment, something inside me shifted. I mean, this third year girl who constantly doubts herself, who sometimes cries over deadlines and feels not enough, suddenly became a doctor to someone. And that word doctor hit me harder than any exam result ever did. And you know what made it even more overwhelming? I was happy on cloud 9, but my parents were even happier than me. My mom called every relative to share the news. My dad told his colleagues and even showed them the video. And that's when it really hit me. Everyone was calling me doctor. Not just me, not just my teachers, my family, everyone. So in that moment, every late night, every exam, every lab practice, it all made sense. So like every struggle was worth it. And yeah, right now I am so overwhelmed, but I know this is just the beginning. There is so much more I need to learn, practice, do, and I want to become the upgraded version of my previous self every time. So if you are a first year student or a NEET aspirant, listen, this journey is long. It's hard. Some days you'll question yourself, but moments like this make it all worth it. Every sleepless nights, every mistake, every small failure, it's preparing you. Your first patient your first real experience is coming. And when it does, you'll realize it's not about exams anymore. It's about touching lives. And I would never forget this day and my patient for trusting me. I mean, I could not express the actual feeling to you guys, but yeah. And you know what? After that lady left smiling, I didn't just leave with a completed procedure. I left with confidence, pride, and realization that I am truly on my way as a doctor. So, if this story inspired you, even a little, like, share and comment where you are in your journey right now. Because one day, your first patient story will inspire someone else too. This was all for today. Don't forget to brush your teeth and stay blushed. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.